have experienced certain circumstances, and through their circumstances, we're able to realize that we are blessed and we take a lot of things for granted. We meet people who cannot walk, and we realize how fortunate we are to have functioning legs. We meet people who've lost a family member, and we realize how fortunate we are to have our mothers or fathers, sisters or brothers. Many of you know that a couple years ago, I was told that if I continue to teach and sing so much, I could become mute. And I stopped singing for a while. I cut out of a lot of things that I was doing with my voice, but I realized that God gave me my voice, and so I want to use it for Him. I have to be honest and say that I have a hard time sometimes when we're in praise service, and I'm singing my heart out, feeling all the pain because it hurts to sing. And then I look around and there are so many of you that have a voice and maybe take it for granted. So today as we sing this song, Wonderful Words of Life, I encourage you to sing with us. Lift your voice to God and give Him the praise that He deserves. Wonderful Words of Life. Sing them over.
Sing them over again to me. Wonderful words of life. Let me more of their beauty see. Wonderful words of life. Words of life and duty. Teach me faith and duty. Beautiful words, wonderful words. Wonderful words of life, beautiful words, wonderful words, wonderful words of life. Christ the Blessed One gives to all wonderful words of life. Sinner lifts to the loving call, wonderful words of life. All so free to heaven, beautiful words, wonderful words, wonderful words of life, beautiful words, wonderful words, wonderful words of life.
Sweetly echo the gospel call, wonderful words of life. Wonderful words of life. Jesus, only Savior, sanctified forever. Beautiful words, wonderful words, wonderful words of life. Beautiful words, wonderful words, wonderful words of life.
Beautiful words.
Beautiful words, wonderful words, wonderful words of life. Beautiful words, wonderful words, wonderful words of life.
Amen. The next song that we'll sing is The Blood That Jesus Shed For Me.
The blood that gives
gives me strength from day to day. It will never lose its power, for it reaches to the highest mountain, and it flows to the lowest valley. The blood that gives me strength from day to day, it will never lose its power.
For it reaches
to the highest mountain, and it flows to the lowest valley. The blood that gives me strength from day to day, it will never lose.
No, no,
it will never.
Hymn number 229, All Hail the Power of Jesus' Name.